Good afternoon, I'm Kevin from TBH, and welcome to Knuckles and Knuckles Game Over, where I attempt to complete Knuckles and Knuckles, Sonic Mania as Knuckles and Knuckles in one sitting, because you can't save, at least not until Sonic Mania Plus comes out, which isn't too long away, it comes out July. Oh, that was a close one then. That was closer than Sonic Mania is. Lava Reef was my favourite level in, what do you call that game? Sonic and Knuckles, that's the one. That's where this level's from. But yeah, but obviously it's been remixed for Sonic Mania, so like I am not 100% the best as I once was. If I could even call me the best. I'm more of a survivalist player rather than a speedrunner. So that's one of the good reasons to choose Knuckles as well, actually, when you think about it. Oh, did not see that blinded in torch in the background. Fuck, what's going on? How am I? Jesus Christ. Colour blindness. Can't see things. Right, that's great. 1 minute. Well, 2 minutes into the episode, less than 2 minutes, and I've already died once. So, after these 5 lives are gone, it's game over, you don't get retries, don't get continues, there's nothing to help you in this game. So it's punishing, but that's what you get if you want to play the bonus of, if you want the bonus of getting to play as Knuckles and Knuckles. I hate continues so much right now. Up the way this time, since they managed to make it. Fuck that noise. Oh god, okay, so you kinda get out of the way. Never mind. Good thing that didn't fall on me. Right, we'll ride it like marbles on. Don't need to hit the button, I still died. Stupid spiky things. Oh, stop! Oh, hello, secret passage. Oh! I see no sir. I see that's no secret passage. I have to play this. Yeah, let's get past the night. Right. See if I can get myself a second Chaos Emerald. This does nothing to help me, no extra lives, nothing. No matter how many. I've got a minute to do this. I wonder if I can. What did I actually hit? it and get it back for you. There we go. There we go. Let's get second Chaos Emerald. I think 2 is my limit, really. I don't know if I managed to get higher than that by the time playing the game. Right, now we can get out. Small price to pay for a shortcut. Or less dangerous route, should I say. Right, that's fallen. Jump over now. Up we go. Left we go. Electric shield. Cut it up. Spiky balls we go. Man, I have taken heavy damage just from that stupid obstacle. Hey man, how does this work? There we go. Physics! I don't know you very well. Oh, we know where that's gone. Better than sort of conveyor belts just to make it more of a challenge. I like these things. Oh! Run. You ever seen anyone take so much damage in a slow game? Oh, you have. Oh, shit. Alright. Try to be careful because I'm worried. And I'm not looking forward to like how this game's progressively gotten harder as we went along. I'm not looking forward to the boss battle. Thoroughly not. Oh shit, that only stops for a second. Right, that's better. That's how you do it. Right. Can I climb over? No? Right, so this is bizarre. Are they specifically designed that so that Knuckles can't go this way? Or... doesn't sound right. Can't be right, surely. Used to be a way up there. Guess not. Alright, oh, I see. Destructible walls hidden in plain sight, as per usual. I've got a fire shield. Right, being Knuckles has its benefits once again. Right, enemy must be coming up. Right, Metroidvania style transformation into the Hidden Palace. That's brilliant. Oh, Kirby's doing this Melt Sonic thing. Oh, right, okay, so that's something different. Has he managed to get 4 hits on it? Yeah, I've never faced this boss before, because this is different from... There we go. That was easier than expected. Much easier. I really like the nod back to Sonic and Knuckles. Time for Metallic Madness. This is us definitely into the home stretch of the game. I need to be a bit more careful because I'm not. I've definitely never been this far with Knuckles. Oh! So! Going up? Nope. Must be down the way up to go. Perception is weird. Oh! I didn't see that coming. Thought it was too late. I can't tell if these are like traps or intentional. Son of a bitch, bastard. It's excruciatingly painful. Oops. Amazing. Oh! Boss time already. Oh, I don't like this look of this. Oh, I don't like the look of that at all. So listen now, I know what's happening. It's that final zone. From Sonic the Hedgehog 1. There we go. Oh no, what's happening now? Oh no, what's happening now? What's happening now? Stop. Breathing a bit too tightly there. Let's run off screen and come back. Right. Five lives left. The last level is called Titan Monarch. That's like a new one as well. I think that might be the level after this one. I don't think there was any more levels from Sonic 2 or 3 in this game. I might be wrong. Huh? Shrinky Dink Knuckles. Wait, wait. That's incorrect. The Death Egg's in this. That's put simply, there's still quite a lot of game left. sort of final boss isn't like ridiculously difficult to. Jesus Christ, GB Knuckles. Oh! No! Right, looks like that's not too far back to start off with, but I'm more concerned about the number of lives rather than the length of time. Oh, precise Knuckles landed and became QB Knuckles as well. I do not like this level. In case you did not know. So many funnels. Ah, that's pretty cool. Secret Knuckles route. The fuck? Okay, so let's see if we need to go down this way. No, Knuckles. God damn it, Knuckles. You're not making me chuckles right now, Knuckles. But, oh, that's not good. Ah! 3 lives left. I'm back down to standard 3. Hopefully that should be enough. Right, 3 rings, 3 lives. So open it one at a time, you idiot. Whoa, look at that speed. Right, open the next one. Oh, no, I'm going too far away. so bad. I shall leave it there. Thank you very much for watching. Titanic Monarch is next. In fact, we'll keep going. I think this is the last level. At least I'm hoping it is. Titanic Monarch just spells. So it's like evil base. Oh, some space from the boss stages and Sonic and Knuckles. Oh! Game wants me to go this way. Lots of references to other levels in this new original one. These things from Mushroom Hill, and things from the bonus stages, Launch Base, Carnival Night, or Metropolis, both had those things. What death egg is this? So that's just my questions about the death egg. Roller coaster! Right, we're doing not bad. Got an extra life, just to make up for like the many, many times I've died. That was very, very bad gameplay there. On my part, not like him, so. Right, so we can't climb up that. So in my first time playing second time playing Titanic Monarch, the first time as Knuckles. That's a shame that I can't even save the game. Just in case I die. Oh, that's very, very distracting. Hey. Right. Just a wee bit too high there. Extra life, that brings me back up to 5. Hopefully try and make a way back above 5. Either way, like, this might be a good level for extra life so far for me, but it's definitely not the same for the rings. The only 2 extra lives I've had are been getting extra life boxes. Whoa, whoa! Faster than I can process some of this level is. Fuck. Ah! I didn't even need this. All the background moves except for the moon. I just noticed that. Huh? I said that I vaguely remembered Death Egg being in this. It's only because, like, almost all the elements of Death Egg horrifying flashbacks. Why? Oh, Knuckles just can't jump that high. What is this? I feel like it's about to get more tricky. Ah, speed's changing, that's why. Done it. Done it. Right. Thank you very much for watching. This has been Knuckles and Knuckles Game Over, and it looks like I'm continuing for another episode, which might be the last. Stay tuned.